James Fowler, how do you feel about whooping Rodney's ass?
Well, you know, I really didn't take a pride in it, you know what I mean?
Really?
I love him, and once you love somebody, you shouldn't disrespect him. But when they come to you all the time at different angles, you got to give them the fucking business. And I just have some business cards, bitches.
James Fowler, and round two, and when you took his money, how did you feel? Can we see the proceeds?
Oh, nigga, this summer.
Let me see it.
This summer. That's what I started out with.
Oh, you started out with? Well, what you got in your pocket?
Let's restock the bitch.
Okay.
Oh, that's some of his shit right there.
Okay. Oh, well, that's some of his shit right there. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, wow. You hit the lottery, then, you buddy?
Not at all. It's regular.
Okay, it's regular. Just regular. Everyday thing.
Just regular, okay. Man. At the end of the damn day, I say this. You can always come back and get some more niggas. The education, the culture at a higher level, motherfucker.
And there you have it. James Fowler is worst and best at the horseshoe pit.
Yeah, bitch.
Yeah.
I said, look. Yeah.
Okay. Notice this is hard feet.